stand in man one place meeting. Too long.
Tis the
Upon
season.
Losing your health and dying, you notice a figure.
It be breezing.
You notice a figure.
Yup.
Is that the intro?
Yup.
Hello, guys and gals. Welcome back.
Story. Dang boy, hi ho, hey ha. Start as Joe.
Yo, who's Joe?
Bro, you gotta go as Joe, man.
No.
Too late. I'm Charlie. Is it us?
Probably.
Oh, I'm fighting.
Oh shit, you're fighting?
Ah!
Oh shit. She's a dragon one.
Oh, my mouse is so slow. Oh,
press and hold to pick up objects. Press mouse scroll wheel to examine. Okay. I couldn't examine! You freaking wheelied me, bro! No!
Fuck your Resident Evil examining.
Good luck.
No, I'm
what? What happened?
Are you watching?
I got paused.
Oh, I'm turning up my second sensitivity. I can't believe it.
Oh, yeah, let me do my sensitivity too.
Bro, I didn't know it paused. I'm about to say Candyman in my mirror 3 times just for attention.
Major Break's gonna show up behind you.
Get these cocksuckers off my bridge.
Suck your cock.
No.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Wait, we're in separate cells. Mob of the Dead?
Ain't that swell?
Wait, I can move?
Oh, we're moving!
Oh shit.
Griff, I'm safe. Like,
I feel like diehards are just raging at us, just fucking playing this game.
Fuck them. I'm stuck looking at a wall. You gotta free me.
Is I just got a cutscene. He's
still
open the door.
Do you see me?
I'm in the hallway.
You know what? Oh, you are.
Howdy, Charlie.
Bro, time
off. Just get me out of here already.
Oh, your guy looks a little distressed.
Yeah, I was looking at a wall for 5 minutes.
Huh. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. Dude, we look so lost. I don't like these camera angles, they're kind of hard to see.
Jeez, I hate for you to play Resident Evil. It's not this bad in Resident Evil, you could actually see stuff. In there.
S.
Wait, what?
S with the oh god!
Oh shit!
Okay. Shit, how does this work? How does this work?
I think we press it at the beats. Okay. Oh! We use a fucking
bum,
gun!
Bum. Bum, bum. Bum, bum.
How the fuck does he have this? Oh!
Oh shit, this is gonna get ours. Yeah, we're about to.
Oh!
Sweet! Scoop! Scrap!
Damn, he is mad distraught. Oh, it's gas. Fuck that. That's Nova gas right there, bro.
Nova 6?
Fuck
so
it.
So we have to go?
Let's go
we have to
the
go
Nova
through
gas.
What
too
was
late.
Uh-oh. Fry. Oh, shit. We can easily do this.
You fucked up?
We can easily do this.
What do you mean? This is a property failed.
Okay, okay. I got you. We can easily do this.
Oh!
I like how we had the same reaction.
I don't feel any faster when I hold the walk faster.
I don't either, dude.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
What?
No. Feeling alright?
Wait, you didn't see a kid?
No.
Oh, wait, all this time you...
It's those types of games. Okay. Okay.
Wait, all this time you didn't see a kid. You're capping.
I didn't see shit.
You're bro,
it's one of those games. I felt them back shots.
I'll pick up that Thompson, bro. Pick up that piece. Their faces. You should put Adrian or Reed, bro.
Jeez.
You should put Snoop Dogg's face.
Why don't I get a fucking knife and you get a gun?
Oh, dude, I'm all alone, bro. What the hell?
Enrico?
Oh, they killed you?
It's you! You're dead!
You're dead!
You're dead!
You're dead!
You're dead!
Oh shit, I lit that shit up, bro.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What did you shoot at?
At the locker!
You're a fuck! You know that? You are a little fuck.
What happened?
That was me!
Ain't no way.
Oh,
I died.
My god!
Wait!
Bro, I hear- Oh, I lift that up and I just start getting shot at.
Dude!
I go into a locker and you fucking kill me.
I chose the good character though. Oh shit.
Iceman Sean Ashmore. I could put the X-Men intro now.
Oh, dude.
We should've got Pablo.
He's an operator, isn't he?
Yeah.
Dude, we're dead. Yeah, what was Brad? You're a white guy. I'm probably
him. Wait, who the fuck is Brad? You're Alex.
I don't know. Yeah. Oh, of course you're a white guy.
I'm white? Oh, great.
Bro.
Yeah.
What kind of- Cut that shit out. Cut that shit out. I think the game's correct. Cause I don't wear glasses. Skeletor's deciding. What if you chose?
Well, let's get this all loaded up. What,
you didn't say shit? What are you doing? Choose one!
Kind of a big life choice, you know?
Why is the camera glitching out for me?
I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Huh. Better not fuck it up, I swear to God. Huh. You fucked it up! Oh my, you fuck!
Iceman! We got an X-Men on our team?
Connie, this is Alex.
Hey.
What's up, man? Call me Iceman.
Right.
Oh, damn. Iceman got the hots for her.
So is everybody on board and ready to go?
Mmm.
Damn, he's hella looking at her. Chill out, Iceman.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait, are you saying we shouldn't die?
Yeah, I was deciding.
Listen to our experience. Beautiful, smart, and...
That's not how you do it! That's how you can't spit game like
Yo,
that!
No, what? No, it's not...
Man said three compliments in one sentence.
Yeah, bro.
All four sentences. Oh, five.
That's cool. The Iceman treatment.
She's the captain.
We pay for dude, oh my god. Oh my.
That's the Iceman, client, bro.
One down there.
Their name's Bobby, Fliss.
Untouched? Please.
Name's Bobby. Bro, this fuck. Hey, I'm gonna try to talk with Fliss over here.
Oh, captain, my captain.
Stop! I can hear all this. Stop! Stop! You guys gotta
respect that. At least you showed me a little respect.
Oh. I like it when you're strict.
Hey, I like it when you're strict.
Shut up!
Be kept in line, you know what I'm saying? I don't mind a little submission now and then.
Is there no way for you to turn that
Oh, don't be fooled. All I'm thinking about is getting wet.
Okay.
Well, hello.
Yo.
Who's this?
FNAF?
Yes.
Wait, what the fuck? Okay. I just got a vision of the future.
Nice.
Bradley's gonna be in the bathroom. I don't know what that means. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives? Zobriar? What are you doing there? Oh, and by the way, guys, Zobriar has the fox dive virus, so that's why he isn't here. But he will be in us in spirit with every NPC we see.
Yeah, he is an every NPC out there, bruh. You're Julia? You're my girl?
Wait, I'm three people?
Who am I?
This is so tight.
She acts like we're going to ransom.
Wait, you're just one person. You're fucking Alex. I'm everybody else.
It's not like no, I'm freaking Fliss now.
You're Fliss? I won't tell if you won't. Hey, don't fuck things up with Conrad. I've built up a lot of shit. Yeah.
I think I just updated your relationship status.
Oh, I almost cut myself.
Nice, nice.
Oh shit, I got so fucking close to getting cut.
Oh, yo, get your ass back.
Oh, I'm seeing the future right now. I'm gonna die of a heart attack.
My character's gonna die?
Yeah, no, Julia is.
My girl gonna die? I was gonna propose to her. That sucks.
Well, hey, at least now you know not to waste your time.
I guess.
Here we go.
That's so stupid. Okay. When you have to examine something, you have to keep holding the left mouse. Like, and just like...
Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, bro. I just grabbed the controller for that shit. Fuck that.
It says Skello's deciding. Wait, are you eels?
Yeah, a fucking eel tried attacking
me. Oh my god.
He's gonna fucking criticize us, isn't he?
Some bullshit.
He shook his head.
Or he's writing down his death note. Doesn't he kind of look like Michael B. Jordan? He helped Fliss.
Maybe he decided, hey, I'll drink some. And since he was drunk, he forgot to bring it to us.
I know.
He just kept on drinking, and he drank all of it.
Sounds like you've had some experience with this kind of phenomenon.
Yeah, I've been studying it for years.
I'll go look for him.
I'm an alcoholic, bro. Is that why I die of a heart attack later?
I left it below.
You were blowing your freaking stomach out in the toilet.
I was, bro. I was pulling the Zobriar.
Oh, yeah, the beers. I was just getting them now.
Man, get your ass out of here, bro.
Why the fuck was I just hunched over in the back over there?
Bro, I seen you. Okay, I got you. Bro, what are you doing? Are you taking a squat? He's like, let me get a squat break.
I was pulling the Zobriar.
Hey, well there, sailor.
Excuse me?
Careful. If you did decompress too fast, then you should go easy on the beer.
Alex, I'm fine.
This is probably how I died. Fuck the beers.
Hey, say, set a good example to your viewers right now, bro.
You got a fun ghost story, right?
Yeah, I've heard of a story. Of course. Yeah, entertain them, bro.
You're telling us creepypastas? Right.
Hello, guys and gals. Welcome back to another episode of Haunted Gaming. And this time, for the first time ever, we're doing a Kirby creepypasta called Kirby's Deadland. Now, this creepypasta is shorter, so I'm actually going to be doing it word for word. I usually leave summaries for longer creepypasta, so I can basically boil them down. But, you know, let's read this word for word. Let's begin. One day, in September of 2012, my parents were at work, and I was home all alone. I decided to take out an old game, Kirby's Return to Dreamland. I was ready for a wave of nostalgia. I popped in the disc.
You're Iceman now.
No!
You gotta freeze the guys over there.
Oh!
Fuck, I farted, dude.
Zobriar? Zobriar, relax, bro. I didn't mean to call you out on your taxes, bro.
Bro, chill, I was just playing. Oh shit! Oh fuck, I fucked up! That threw me off.
Fuck you!
Hey!
Oh shit.
Dude, oh shit. My keyboard, bro.
You fucked up?
Yeah, I fucked up the first one. I got the second. Dude, I was chilling in my chair, feet back and everything. I'm like, oh, fuck.
You were chilling, bro? You were Iceman? Oh. Wait, Zobrior is black? I didn't know that.
Well, he's privileged now. More ways than one.
The
Cause I'm standing up.
Who the fuck is Brad? Is he like hiding in the bathroom or some shit? Oh, that's probably what I saw earlier. He's probably hiding in the fucking bathroom.
Oh, that's true. All the shit that we saw.
Yeah.
It's happening now. Oh my god.
Ooh!
I knew it. I knew it.
Fuck
I had
you.
My finger ready. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. I had my shit ready, bro. I'm the fastest in the West. Shut your ass up.
Later, bro, freeze him, bro. Freeze him. Yo!
What?
It's Monty!
Fuckers.
Where?
He was in the window. Oh, he's judging us.
There's no-
Wait.
Oh, no. Shit!
Ew.
Let him go.
No, fuck you.
No!
Alex, this is crazy!
Should I let him go?
I don't fucking know, dude.
Any mini money mo, catch a tiger by the tail. If you all let me go, any mini money mo.
Get off our boat.
Your boat? I'm the captain now.
No!
Get these assholes out of
here. Oh god, I don't know. Did I screw us up? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Should I let him go?
I don't know, dude. I don't know if I fucked up or
fuck! Fuck it!
Get on our boat.
This is a hard choice.
Now.
I think I just killed her. Oh! Oh!
No!
Oh!
See what you did?
Oh my god.
Sit.
I like how Brad's still in the toilet, like hiding.
I know, right?
Hey, wait till he finds out.
Oh,
wait, she's alive?
Yeah, she just hit her fucking head, I think.
Oh, it just skimmed her.
Shush the fuck up!
This guy does not know how to curse, bro.
You say shush the fuck up.
Oh my god,
what?
This. No, my god, bro.
Thanks, I guess. Anyone know about Brad? Is he hiding?
Shut
somewhere?
The fuck up! They don't know that Brad exists.
Say nothing.
Don't.
That's why they have that. That's
anything.
Why they have that fucking option. That's why they have that option.
Listen, I have a plan.
Brad, come on.
Shut up!
Bro, y'all.
Oh, y'all are selling.
Y'all sold. I like how me and you and just.
What?
Sold his ass.
Y'all sold.
Zobier sold his ass, bro. He sold his ass. Oh, why'd he sell his ass, bro?
Oh! Oh, great.
Oh my god.
Hey! We did good. We did good.
Dude, we're gonna find our bodies.
Yeah, you're gonna see me in the fucking locker with bullet holes on me.
Pickle my pickle, call me Jimmy then. Alright.
Oh shit!
Oh shit.
Oh, it's so fast! You sold! Damn it! Okay.
I feel like.
Oh,
this is
there's a woman!
What?
Hold up!
Huh?
Oh, now she's gone. I'm fucking hallucinating, bro. God,
oh, you're like me when I saw that boy.
Yeah, but I saw a hot chick.
Oh, I wanna see.
She was in a sailor outfit, bro.
I wanna see even more.
Dude, there's gas everywhere. Oh my god, bro. Oh, there's another woman.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
There's gas every. Maybe the gas is what's making us hallucinate.
What was that?
Probably.
Oh,
he ran away?
Skeletons?
Spooky stories! A wrench? Grab it, Brad. I gotta fucking...
Dude, I'm outside on the ship.
Can I attack people now? I can't press right bumper. I literally cannot press right bumper. Ooh! Oh, that iron grip! No! Oh, he's safe. Oh my god. He fell from like a...
Do you have a gun?
Ghosts. There's a ghost here. God damn it.
Do you have a gun?
No.
Bro.
Yo. It's the zombies from fucking MK11. I have a weapon. Stay back.
Bro, that's me. I'm Fliss. Bro, it's me.
I'm not attacking. I won't attack you. I won't attack anybody. You're seeing me freak out, right?
Yeah. I'm not doing anything. Are you running?
Yeah, I ran away.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Dude, I almost killed you, dude.
Yeah, you had the wrench. I'm like,
yeah, I could have bashed your fucking head open.
Oh my god.
Dude, I could have killed you right there.
Oh no.
I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny.
Hey, you're Conrad.
I think the guys you
are my Fliss.
Oh no, is the place sinking? Oh, it's the hot chick. Oh, is she chasing my ass? Oh, hell no. Fucking run, bro.
Alex! Julia!
Let me know when you see a weird demon walking.
I'm Iceman.
Wait, you're Iceman?
I mean, I'm Fliss. I'm Fliss.
Oh. I was like, what the fuck?
Something is fucking...
I'm kind of scared to grab a weapon now, because I might, like, swing at the first thing I see and kill you.
Low-key.
Please, dear God, don't let there be the hot chick. This is the one time I don't want to see a hot chick.
I want to see one.
Watch, when I see her, she's gonna turn into a fucking monster or some shit.
Oh, that's true, huh?
They would do
that. I'll still hit, though.
Like she walks up to Conrad, she's all hot, and then all of a sudden she just morphs into a fucking zombie.
I'll still hit, though.
You'll hit a decaying corpse.
Never mind.
You into that fucking necrophilia, bro?
What is necrophilia? Are you fighting something right now?
Oh, it's the hot chick. Oh no.
It's me. It's me.
It's you?
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not doing anything. I won't do anything. You see me freaking out right now?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not doing shit. Yeah, it's the hot chick. Oh, yep.
There's a guy behind you, bro. Freaking.
Wait, there's a dude behind you?
That guy from Thomas the Tank Engine.
Oh, they're throwing knives at me, you fucking prick! Ghost!
What?
You're right, you're chasing my ass?
I guess.
Yeah, fuck you. I run away from your ass.
Motherfucker. Oh, shit.
Wait, is your hand stuck?
Yeah, you just blocked the door.
Are you down there? Are you downstairs?
No. Okay, I'm stuck in the room.
This is not you. This? Yup. Okay.
I clicked A. What the fuck are you talking about? How far do I have to press?
Run!
Okay, I'm behind you now. I'm behind you.
You see me?
Yeah, you're running from me.
I should have hit.
You're climbing a ladder?
Well, I'm in the vents.
Among Us?
This will probably end with me, like, about to attack you and have to stop them.
Probably.
This is you right now? You're in the vents?
Yeah.
You're stuck?
Yeah. You're climbing a ladder, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm climbing behind you.
I better not fall. Oh, my game's lagging. I'm going to die.
Okay, you're ready.
You have to be careful because it's fucking fragile.
I'm ready for this quick time.
There's so many quick time events, holy shit. Be careful,
I know.
Be fucking careful.
No!
You fucked up?
I fucked up on one. Oh shit, I fell. You! Oh, I'm dead. Ain't no way.
I saw the ghost fall. That was you. Oh.
No! No!
I would've cut this out smaller.
Bro, I see the ghost on the floor bleeding out.
Oh, that's me. I'm dead.
Fuck!
50 quick time.
That it's was one genius. Person dead.
Hi.
Oh my god, Conrad.
Wait, Conrad!
Oh, thank god.
Where's Bliss?
Come on.
She's dead. I killed her.
We gotta get somewhere safe.
Okay, we're all regrouped. Minus one person.
Minus a mishap. No, I have fucking quick times to blame for this. Why'd they just show us the feet?
Alright.
Oh, because one of them's gonna get cut. One of them's gonna get cut. With the antibiotics. It's gonna be me fucking up on a quick time. I really felt like Dashy, bro. I really do.
I got insurance, bro.
You do? Oh, yeah.
I got the fucking antibiotics. Oh, let me guess. Monty's gonna show up and be like, you fucking dumbass, you killed Fliss.
Where?
Yo,
oh,
he's
yeah.
He's gonna fucking talk shit, isn't he?
Oh, no. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the.
Shut your.
Let's
just say
out,
we're
okay?
All fucking freaking
this
out.
This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, preach.
I mean, like, something is going on.
Oh, I'm Alex, my main guy.
Oh, you're OG.
Oh, shit.
I'm an OG.
Why is Iceman going up so far ahead?
Because he's fucking shitting his pants.
He's fucking freezing himself. Dude, this is like a fucking Resident Evil camera angle. It's so fucking spaced out.
I know.
This is what all the cameras should be like.
Hey, this guy looked at me. This one. This beanhead right here.
He didn't move at all for me.
This cunt puncher.
Zobriar?
No comment.
Okay, one of the bad guys are gonna shoot themselves, the guy with the fucking bandana.
I wanna see future vision.
Yeah, he's gonna fucking shoot himself.
I should be the one to go.
Oh god.
What
say
is this?
I got this, encourage. If you're sure, I don't fucking know.
If he dies, he's gonna feel bad. He's like,
hey, oh, I'm the one that's
sure
up
for
go.
It. I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what?
Ain't no way we live.
Oh, damn.
Fucking look. The fuck? What? These
You go first.
I can't. Okay.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that you were skipped.
Oh, yeah, this is my cell.
Dude, I was just cut off.
I know. This is the first body I looked at.
Oh, we're back. We're back home.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus.
That means we could see the fucking locker that you destroyed me.
I like how it gave me no choice but to pop you in the head. That's probably the funniest thing I ever done. I'm from this locker. I'm gonna light this bitch up.
The very second I go in there, I'm gonna light this up.
Hey, alright, so I just went in this locker. I'm gonna light this bitch up.
None of this shit is happening. Care to elaborate? Nothing jumped out at me. I think it's the fog that's causing it.
Yeah, no shit. Get in
and it's nerve agent. It's Nova 6.
Nova gas, bro. Watch, Brad's gonna be like, oh. Something. That man's seeing visions, bro.
He is.
He's being enlightened.
He's being awakened.
Zobri over here getting awakened by the back shots.
Adrian is awaking.
Oh shit.
Not this shit again.
It's getting faster.
No! Dude, right at the fucking end, bro. That's some bullshit.
Some bullshit.
Oh,
Piggy. Oh, wait. Oh, this is it. This is the turning point.
Oh, yeah.
This is him. Oh, no.
Okay. All right. No changing. None of that. Raise your hands up.
Okay.
No. Not like that. I said no changing.
What?
What do you mean changing?
Listen, bro. We don't got beef with you.
Hey, man. Okay. We got no beef with you, okay? We just want to get out of here.
We ain't monsters.
Alright?
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say.
We ain't monsters, guy. Calm down.
Not again! It's all got changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey! There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
It's too late for that. We already are breathing.
What mist, man?
You must have seen it! It's everywhere! Yellow! Creeping everywhere!
Nerve agent.
It's inside now.
We talking about the Nova Gas!
Inside with us, now!
He smokes Nova Gas.
Calm down, man. Hey.
Don't fucking move, Brad.
Stop!
He has a burner up to your fucking head.
You're one of us, isn't it?
I have not breathed shit.
Hey, listen to me. I promise you, I have not breathed in any mist.
Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
I haven't breathed at all. Say that. I haven't breathed in shit.
Dude,
there is no mist.
FUCK! Oh my god. Now or
I don't know that.
I don't. I don't fucking know what I've done.
Oh shit! Oh no! Get your ass out, please!
I just got it, dude. I just got it.
No! Comrade! What? Bitch!
I turn into Sonic. You see that? You guys, y'all see that face? That's a face of failure. That's a face of
not doing quick times fucking up, kids.
He failed the quick time.
See that? See that face?
That's what he gets from not doing the quick time.
It's daytime.
Oh, we ended right on 11:30. Yo, I think we ended right on 11:30.
Yo! We survived with three people. Yay, we did it.
Heartbeat. No. No, oh my god. Alright. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my. Ass down, bro. You narrated built that.
I was crying.
Go publish a damn thing. Shut your ass up, bro. Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up. Flossing over, bro. Go sleep, bro. Oh my fuck. Go drink some cheese. Go get some biscuits. Go get some wine and cheese, bro. It's all your fault, head ass up, bro. Your barber made that fault when he gave you that haircut.
And you're probably the wrong damn decision. Your freaking trailer made the long damn decision. You need that suit. You look like a damn cheetah. You look like my damn fucking pile. You damn kitchen pile.
He's shitting
on me. Bro, his suit looked like the damn inside of a fucking Olive Garden pile. Oh my goodness. Olive Green head ass said Olive Garden. Oh my god.
Olive head?
Fucking head ass. Shut your ass up, bro. A little hope for that haircut. Oh my god. Be certain you should get a new suit. Such a Thanos up, bro.